lucky that it's so nice and warm in here tonight, and the candles are all lit around you, sensing this light shining around and bringing this light to shine within. As we practice Yoga Nidra, the aim is to stay aware and awake of the words that have been heard and the sensations of the body. Yoga Nidra translates as awake sleep, and it is the sleep of the yogis. As you practice Yoga Nidra, it's said to be deeply healing and equivalent to 4 hours of sleep, of rest. And as you take deep rest, you can completely allow your body to release, let go of all effort, of all sense of doing. There is nothing to do, nowhere to be. Just being here is enough. If you find that there's any noise in the room, try to allow that to not affect you. And if it does, just smile. And also, if you need to make any noise of coughing, or shuffling, or moving in any way, please feel free to move and cough, because if we hold the coughing, it will just get worse. If you need to go to the toilet, please do so mindfully and quietly with the door. Welcoming yourself into your own space that you've created. Welcoming this practice of Yoga Nidra. Welcoming gratitude as the essence of this practice. And noticing what comes up with the word gratitude. What arises in you. And trying to follow that trace. As if you were following a snowflake falling softly in front of you. And then allowing another snowflake to fall with another sense of gratitude in another area of your life. And another snowflake. I wonder if you can notice the pattern of the snowflake, how this would be for you. And if this was to fall on your body from above now, where would this fall? Or where would many snowflakes be falling? Maybe all over you. Feeling the body and feeling gratitude warming around and within. Waves of love and forgiveness. And allowing your body to deeply let go of any holding that you sense around the hips or the shoulders, allowing the warmth of gratitude to unfurl even further within you. Maybe taking deep, slow breaths with a sound or a sigh to let out any further tension. And notice as you lay in your chosen position in the room, what's around you, even though you have your eyes closed. As if you could see the room, the windows, the door, the ceiling and the floor. Possibly remembering all of the objects that you've seen. And the faces. Noticing your body from above. From the side, and the other side. And from below, as if you were looking from beneath upwards, through the ground and the floorboards, the yoga mat. And if you could see gratitude in your body, where would this be? And how would this be? Would it be moving, cycling, pulsating, wave, a ripple? A web. And then resting your awareness in your heart center. Allowing your breath to circulate round your heart, round the back, the sides, and the front. And noticing a light growing from your heart center. And this light radiating, luminescent, with love and forgiveness. Allowing this light to plant the seed of gratitude within you. For deeper exploration. Listening to your heart. And sensing as if your heart had a song or whisper. What your heart would say to you. as your own personal message. Allowing your heart's prayer, your heart's song to sound out three times, maybe as an affirmation in the present tense, or maybe what naturally arose. This is called your sankalpa. And we move from this around the body, sensing each part of the body that is named. And if you would like to imagine that every part lights up with a colored light or a golden light or a white light, maybe you could create a fairy light pattern, as in Christmas fairy lights, all over your body. Or maybe you'd just like to place your awareness on each point and light it up, as it is called. We start with your right hand thumb, bringing your awareness to the sensations in your right hand thumb, lighting this up, moving to your right index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, all the fingers and thumb together, lighting and glowing, back of hand, palm of hand, wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, noticing the right ribs as each one lights up, moving down the right side of body to the hip, front of thigh, back of thigh, knee, back of knee, shin, calf, ankle, heel, sole of your foot, instep, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, little toe, all of the toes shining, radiating with healing light and gratitude together. And this lighting and traveling all the way up through the right side of the body, the leg and the arm, and resting back in your heart center, allowing several breaths around the heart again. Moving your awareness to your left side and your left hand thumb. Noticing the sensations there, your left hand thumb, lighting this up. Moving to left index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, all of the fingers and thumb together, glowing and healing light. Back of hand, palm of hand, wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, left ribs, and each rib lighting in a wave all the way through the left side of body, hip, thigh, back of thigh, knee, back of knee, shin, calf, ankle, heel, sole of foot, instep, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, little toe, all of the toes together, glowing, shimmering, in peaceful light. And this with gratitude traveling all the way through the left side of the body, leg and arm, and resting once again back in the warmth of your heart center. And the light of your heart shining at the back of your heart, moving up to the back of the neck, the skull, crown of head, lighting up, softening and sensing a forehead, glowing gently. The left temple, the right temple, and the space in between. The left eyebrow, the right eyebrow, and the space in between. As if the left eye could light up, and this light was traveling deep into the eye socket, softly across the eyelid, and the filaments of light across your eyelashes, moving to your right eye, and this softly lighting up, deep into the eye socket, the eyelids, and the soft flickering filaments of light of your eyelashes. Sensing the left side of the nose, the left nostril. And as if the breath could be breathed through the left nostril with your awareness. Sensing the tiny hairs and them each glowing in light. Moving to the right side of your nostril, the right side of the nose, and each tiny hair inside as you breathe in and out. Sensing the right cheekbone and this light curving round the right ear and through the ear canal, right through to the left ear canal. This light traveling through the center of your head, a left ear, and the swirling spiral curving to your left cheekbone. Sensing your upper lip, lower lip, upper teeth, lower teeth, all lighting possibly. Tongue, the tip of the tongue on the roof of the mouth, soft. Back of the tongue, the throat and jaw. And the light traveling inside the throat. The light traveling to the left collarbone, your right collarbone, and the space in between. The left breastplate, the right breastplate, and the space in between. This light traveling around the left lung and the right lung. And your heart once again in between. And down through the whole of your torso, all of the organs, the diaphragm and lower organs, being lit up with your intention of healing lights. And each light glowing with soft, nourishing, recharging. Sensing your pelvis, and this too lighting the left side of your pelvis, the right side of your pelvis, your tailbone, and lighting up through the length of your spine, each vertebra, all the way to the base of the skull. Noticing the left shoulder blade lighting the right shoulder blade, the mid back, the lower back, the left hip, back of hip, and buttock, the right hip, back of hip, and buttock. The whole of the body resting in this light. I wonder if you can randomly, like fairy lights flashing, notice parts of your body, opposite or random parts, lighting up, joints, muscles, bones, fingers and toes. And trying to create this randomly as possible, just for a few more seconds and as fast as possible. And then letting this go. To breathe in, lighting up all of the lights, glowing with radiance. And exhaling, they soften back down to a dim. Inhaling, they light brighter and expand to the pores of your skin. And exhaling, they move to your center. Inhaling, maybe the light grows so bright that it expands even further than your body. And exhaling, this softens again. And taking a few more deep breaths, in your own way, playing with this light within, in the whole of your body, all the way through. Allowing the light to travel all the way through the left side of the body, from the left sole of foot, leg, torso, back, arm and face, as if the left side was just lighting up with your conscious awareness. And then moving to the right side, how this would be for you, your face, arm, torso, leg, the right sole of foot, all glowing. Noticing your arms lighting up from the fingertips and thumb tips all the way up. And this lighting up to your neck, up through the throat and the face, to the crown of your head, and the filaments of hair or scalp on your head glowing with this light. And noticing the lower part of the body from the heart downwards, as if this was solely lighting up. How this feels and how this would be for you. Lower torso and legs all lighting. Allowing the whole of the body all the way through once more to be lit, maybe as fairy lights winding around yourself, within yourself, all inside and outside. And I wonder if you can bring in further gratitude with this lighting of your body, with the freeing of the areas, as if which has been the stagnant energy or any tension in your body. Noticing that that is freer with space now. And observing as you practice an inner smile of gratitude, that this inner smile can grow even further, widening to the corners and lifting you. as you take deep breaths, I'll next play some sounds that are healing sounds. And some of the sounds will be very happy for you. And maybe some of the sounds will bring other emotions. Noticing your emotions as the sounds are played, and allowing the sounds to move these emotions through you. To release any negative energy. And to allow growth within for gratitude.
Thank you.
allowing your breath once again to flow through you. And this to remember the gratitude that you have sown, allowing the breeze of your heart to blow this around your body. And as if you could wrap this up in a box, like a present to yourself, with a wrapping paper and a ribbon. With your breath, you have the opportunity to bring this gratitude into your body. And filling yourself up . Read a passage by John O'Donohue from Benedictus in praise of air. Let us bless the air, benefactor of breath, keeper of all fragile bridges within us. Air waiting outside to funnel a first breath that lets us begin to be here. Each moment dawn from an invisible within. A vast neighborhood of the invisible, where thought lies, entering to arise in us as our own, enabling us to put faces on things that would otherwise stray strange and leave us homeless here. Air, home of memory, where our vanishing days secretly gather, receiving every glance, word and act that fall from presence, taking all our unbinding in, so that nothing is lost or forgotten. Air, reservoir of the future, out of which our days flow, ferrying their shadowed nights, the invisible generosity that brings us future friends, and sometimes stones of sorrow on which our minds refine. Air, along whose unseen path presence builds in quiet possession, something in waves of sound, voices that can persuade every door of the heart, often in tides of music that absolve the cuts of time. Air, source of the breath that enables flowers to flourish and calls the dark rooted trees to ascend into blossom. Air, perfect emptiness for the mind of birds to map with vanishings. Womb of forms that shapes embraces to hold animal presence. Air makes the distance kind, opening pathways for the eye to reach the affections of things, yet never lets its invisible geography come anywhere near thought or the voyage edges of the eye. Air, kingdom of spirit, where we go to dwell, nearer to us than ever. The galaxies expand. Let us bless the clean, fresh air, the gentleness of air, the holds and the slows of air. Let it all expand and grow. The shyness of air that never shows its face. The force of air in wall after wall of restraining wind. In the name of the air, the breeze and the wind, may our souls stay in rhythm with eternal breath. Deepening your own breath to hear the sound closest to you again. And expanding your hearing out to the sounds beyond in the street and the road. Sealing in this practice of Yoga Nidra with great gratitude, love and peace. Bringing your awareness to your body, the heaviness on the ground, in your own time you can start to softly move your fingers and toes, maybe rotating your wrists and ankles, and taking a stretch